I'm Coady Fenilo, producer of Titan Atmosphere. We are very excited to have the game playable at Gamescom this year, but for all of you that can't be here, we wanted to give you a sneak peek at our demo, as well as some exclusive footage. Titan Atmosphere tells the story of Lo and Alone, two friends trapped within the spiral, a cluster of disturbing places. They will have to work together to survive in this dangerous world full of delusions and escape the nowhere. While Titan Atmosphere is still playable in solo with an AI, welcome to the Necropolis. Here for this walkthrough, we have our two characters, Lo with the Raven mask and the blue cape, and Alone with the green jumpsuit and the red pigtails. Each character is equipped with their own iconic item. Alone has a wrench that will have a variety of usages, like for example, activating mechanisms. Lo's iconic item is a bow. It can be used to solve puzzles and make new paths when the road seems blocked. To survive in this dangerous world, teamwork would be essential as Lo and Alone will have to work together to keep moving forward. During the game, our two friends will find new items to help them progress. Necropolis is a peculiar place. Raised from the desert sands and powered by gusting winds, it has been described as a city of eternal energy and certain death. It is a weird place that used to be inhabited by the dwellers. As you can see, the ancient Necropolis is now more of a ghost town, and it is unclear what happened to its inhabitants. Is Mortza Baby, one of the new residents of Titan Atmosphere. She might have something to do with what happened to Necropolis and the people that used to live here. It seems that crows are not the only living inhabitants left. And to defend themselves against this threat, Lo and Alone have to work together and find new uses for their items. Well, night has fallen on Necropolis. It's the first time ever that we share this part of the game. As you can see, the mood in the real city has changed quite a bit. Monster Baby doesn't sleep through the night. Not sure we want to become one of her toys. We should probably avoid her gaze and play hide and seek behind the blocks. It should be safe here. that's it for now. Thank you all for watching this gameplay walkthrough. We can't wait to show you more about the game.
Thank you.